It's Thursday, February 6, 2014. I'm Addie Robertson, and last night, surgeons successfully installed my bionic tooth implant.
Warning.
Which tells me if I'm about to choke.
You're about to choke. Please stop.
This is 9 seconds on the verge.
Addie.
Sony is giving up on PCs. The company has officially announced plans to sell off its bio computer division to a Japanese investment fund. Not to worry, Sony still has smartphones, tablets, TV, movies, and PlayStation. Plenty to do. Amazon is already an online store, streaming service, video production house, and hardware maker. And now it's making games, or more games. The company has purchased video game developer Double Helix Games, the studio behind the Xbox One launch title Killer Instinct. The acquisition is the latest in a set of conspicuous moves as the company reportedly prepares to release its own set-top box. But have no fear, Killer Instinct fans. Microsoft has confirmed that it will continue to work on the game with a new development partner, who will be announced soon. And finally, Dungeons & Dragons has been a fantasy staple since 1974, but it was always missing one thing. Until now. Rapper-turned-actor Ice-T has recorded an audiobook set in the world of D&D. It's unclear which book he was reading, or when the audiobook will be available. I could quote Ice-T's account of the reading, but I think it's better if you hear it yourself.
Motherfuckers talk like Yoda. You know, outside I go, into the sun thereof, and out, what the fuck? How do you read this shit?
And that's it for today's top stories. Coming up tomorrow, Ice Cube announces his plans to narrate the audiobooks for Warhammer 40K.